welcome to the Epic Spelling Bee with the name group that we don't actually have a name for yet. This is our group here.
Hi.
I'm holding a pillow.
It's an interesting group to say the least, but we are going to be doing Spelling Bee today, folks, and as you can see, we have cooperative guests.
Now, before we go any further, let's get to know the contestants.
Hi, I'm Alex. And you're watching Disney Channel.
What's up? My name's Neil.
What's up?
I'm Bowden.
Hi, my name's Bowden.
I'm Michael, and you're watching Disney XD on demand.
Hey there, it's Connor's awesome.
And that's a fact!
Alright, for the rules, basically everybody gets two lives, and if you spell a word wrong, you lose a life. If you spell a word right, you keep the life. That's about it. Now let's get right into round one.
Everyone gets two lives, it's elimination round. It's gonna be pretty epic. Round one, everybody! Alex is up first. We have the word of the day, Monopoly.
Gosh, Monopoly. Alright, Monopoly. M-O-N-O-P-O-L-Y.
Congratulations, folks. You move on to the next round. 10 out of 10, boys. Neil is up next, folks. We have the word gourmet.
That's one of those words
which French, they use all the vowels, but you only say like one. It's like wazoo. Okay, gourmet. G-O-U-R-M-E-T.
Correct! The word for Bowden is geography.
G-E-O-G-R-A-P-H-Y.
The word for Michael is pyramid.
Pyramid.
Would you like it used in a sentence?
I don't want it in a sentence.
English.
Egyptian.
Pyramid. P. Y. R. M. I. D.
No! Oh, no!
Wrong.
I can't spell it.
Next up, Connor with the word enormous.
Enormous.
That's a pillow right there.
That's penis.
E-N-O. Okay. R.
Uh-huh.
M-O-U-S.
Correct. Alex is up next.
Alex, don't say that's over.
The word for Alex is botanical.
Yes!
Woo! Botanical, like a garden.
Yes, correct.
Botanical. B-O-T-A-N-I-C-A-L. Botanical.
I've never heard that word either.
Neil's second word is unanimous.
Yeah! I lost a life.
No, you got it.
Oh, for fuck's sakes.
Just try.
What was the word?
Unanimous.
F-U-C-K-Y.
Okay, apparently Neil is forfeiting this round. Next up,
Bowden.
The word for Bowden is atmosphere.
Oh,
that's
easy.
Blame.
A-T-M-O-S-P-H-E-R-E,
atmosphere. Congratulations, you got it right. Epic. Next word for Michael is technology.
Technology!
T
D C H M O L G Y.
No!
The word for Connor of round two is blasphemy.
Alright. B L A S P H O M Y.
Nope!
It's
nope. Pink crash. Going into round three. Going into round three, we have four contestants left. Neil and Connor only have one live remaining. Alex and Bowden both have two, so. Alex, you're up in round three. Your word is... chartreuse.
What?
Chartreuse.
Come again? Can you use it in a sentence, please?
The apple was chartreuse.
That's not a word. That's not a word.
That is a word.
It's a shade of green.
It's a shade of red.
It's a shade of red.
Chartreuse. I'm gonna go out on a whim here and say chartreuse. C-H-A-R-T-U-T-R-U-C-E.
Close. It was C-H-A-R-T-R-E-U-S-E.
Oh, it was an E.
That's okay.
Dang it.
All right, Neil.
I knew it was a C-H.
Okay. Up next, Neil. This could make or break it.
Yeah.
Please break it.
Round three. Neil's word is... utopia.
Oh, God. Come on, English. U-T-O-P-I-A?
Yeah. Somehow he's still in it.
Bowden's word for round three.
Collapsed twice for self.
Contemporary.
I can spell
that's
that.
That's easy, it's just long.
C-O-N-T-E-M-P-E-R-A-R-Y.
That is?
Incorrect.
I was gonna do a bill up there, but we'll go with incorrect!
Just enter long block. Just be like, long block.
Yeah. Alright, Connor's word for round three, which could make or break it, is... Eskimo.
What? That's so easy.
Eskimo.
That sounds like one of the Autobots short
words.
E-S-K-E-M-O.
Oh my
no.
God. No E.
It's an I.
Eskimo. You lost it. Round
four
contains Alex, Neil, and Bowden, all with a single letter. This could determine all, folks.
This could win the game.
Alex's word for round four is integrity.
I-N-T-E-G-R-I-T-Y. Integrity.
That is... correct!
I almost screwed myself entirely and said E.
Neil's word for round four, which could make or break, is furthermore.
Oh, it's not hard, it's just long.
That's what she said.
U-T-H-E-R-F-O-R-E.
That is... I'm sorry, you're alone.
Fuck. How did you go wrong?
It's F-U-R-T-H.
Further,
not furthermore.
He spelled furthermore.
He spelled furthermore.
furthermore.
Bowden's word for round five.
And.
Or four. Whatever round we're on. Is.
Stop.
Luckily.
Correct.
Yeah,
I'm like, that's
not
that sounds
wrong.
I thought it was just
elbow. We need to play a best 2 out of 3 rock, paper, scissors. Whoever wins does not have the very difficult word I'm about to give you.
Alright.
2 out of 3 rock, paper, scissors.
Rock. Paper, scissors, shoot, shirt. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot, turn. Ah! All right, one more. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Ah! Turn. Okay. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh!
It's a three round. Okay. Turn!
Turn!
Don't!
Ah! You
rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Turn!
Yeah!
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Turn!
No!
Alex has the hard word!
It's alright, I'll get it.
Because Alex has lost the rock, paper, scissors duel, his word for round five is armoire.
It's the French one! It has all the vowels! But you only hear one of them!
It has the all arm. The vowels!
Like wait, arwah or armoire?
Armoire.
Armoire.
Oh my god! It can be spelled armoire or armoire.
A?
Yes.
R.
Yes.
We can't tell him he's right.
Yeah, I can.
We can't tell you you're right, so you know. You can't go back on words you already spoke.
M-U-A-R-O-R.
Wrong.
Correct. Incorrect.
A-M-A-R-M-O-I-R-E.
Before we can declare Bowden the winner, we have to see if he can pass the final round. Bowden's word is aesthetic.
I think it's A-S-T-H-E-T-I-C.
That is incorrect. I'm sorry.
A-E.
Oh! Yeah, aesthetic. T-H or T?
Sudden death!
Alright, we're going into round six because apparently they're not smart enough to spell the last
word.
Okay.
Okay.
Alex's word for the tiebreaker, the final point.
The big chungus.
His word is. Did I give you guys subliminal?
Nope.
Well, that's your word.
Oh, I know what it's called.
Subliminal. Press U D. L I N. I N. A L.
Correct. Bowden's word for round six. Which could make or break it.
It's not gonna break it.
Come on, buddy, you got it.
Picturesque.
Oh, God.
P-I-C-T-U-R-E-S-C-E.
That is. I'm sorry, that's incorrect. You're eliminated. Alex is the champion! Hello guys, we're here with the winner. I'm not sure exactly how he won, but he did. We're here with him now. Alex, what do you have to say for yourself?
I just thank you for this opportunity to come out and compete against these wonderful gentlemen and Michael. Bowden, you put up a great fight, bud, but man, that dyslexia really came and kicked you in the pants after round six. Connor, little bro, man. Maybe next time.
I deserve more.
Steel?
No, don't even shut up.
Shut up. Good job. I'm just saying good job. That's all I'm saying. Michael needs to learn the spell better. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'm out.
Well, that was that, folks. That was pathetic, to say the least. After that amazing game of spelling stuff, we'll see you next time. Goodbye.